Okay, so I've decided to try and do another Mike Blocks video. I don't know how that looks quite dangerous. I don't know how successful that's going to be, but you know, I do really like Mike Blocks. So you know, let's give it a go. Mushrooms also good. Yeah, obviously as long as they're not poisonous. That would be a bad thing. There's not really a lot going on at the moment. If you play Minecraft, you know this is like the slowest part of the game. You know, the man that looked quite like Fortnite. Okay. For a second there, I thought night had fallen without me even realising it. Still have the same old problems. With being able to put things down. Although I did find this yesterday. Like the Mind Blocks equivalent of a BuzzFeed headline. This one weird tip for how to put down blocks in Mind Blocks. Don't put it there, don't put it there. Oh, come on. On this side. It actually does. Okay. This one weird tip for placing mine blocks on mine blocks, like, you know, actually build a house or something, just got a little bit weirder. I knew that was going to happen. Okay. So we have a shelter. Wow. I'm kind of impressed with myself. Yes, I know it shouldn't be. I shouldn't be impressed because I've made a shelter. But hey, I'm going to go with I am impressed with myself. I have a crafting table now. That kick-ass house, but it's better than other houses I've had in Minecraft. Well, not in Minecraft. Okay. Building a crab axe. You know what? I'm putting this down as a success. A very small success, but you know, success. It's midday, I have a shelter, I have food. To quote Dire Straits, yeah, we're doing alright. Bit of coal. I think we need secret passages. Picky, I'm sorry, but you can't come in here. You cannot jump high enough. You may be trying to copy the cow who jumped over the moon, but you cannot jump over the Flash Gamer's house in Minecraft. This is not something that's going to happen. And there's a cave down there. There's no good shouting at me. I'm sorry, Piggy. So, I'm thinking of making this a regular feature. I don't know. Do you think that's a good idea? Let me know in the comments. Digging a basement. In my Minecraft house. Very nice. Someone left some coal here. Please excuse the appalling singing. A little lucky. I don't think it's too bad. outside the UK, you probably have no idea who steps on. You should really probably be grateful for that. Cool, we have an anti-gravity crafting table now. And every house should have an anti-gravity crafting table. I think most people would agree that you should have an anti-gravity crafting table. No, don't use dirt to dig. Use a pickaxe, like a normal boy. Hoping that the creepers won't be all Yuri Geller and like kind of like know that I'm down here by using the dowsing rods or whatever. Really hate that games when you are quite clearly hiding and the enemy just like uses its super psychic powers to find you. This thing is lagging like hell right now. Yeah, it seems to be getting a little faster now, so I can keep going. At least for a little while. Drop a rock down there and see how long it takes to land. Yeah, that seems really far down. Another rock maybe? I've got a nice little hidey hole down there against the creepers, hopefully. And I think I'm going to leave it there. If you've enjoyed this video, comment down below, subscribe, and you can visit my site, theflashgamer.net, and you can leave comments there. Okay, so I think we'll leave it there.